While appearing on the Urban TV Rush Hour program this morning, retired Colonel Dr. Chiza Besigye dismissed the actions of the FDC Najana Nkumbi leadership, saying he is focused on mobilizing Ugandans for a revolution. Besigye, who is a four-time presidential candidate, said elections in Uganda are a waste of time and incapable of delivering a fundamental change.
Similarly, there are no elections. There are no elections worth the name election. Now, there are motions to try and attach some kind of legitimacy to the controllers of the state.
On whether he could pick a leaf from DP President Norbert Mao and UPC President Jimmy for possible talks and cooperation with the government, Besigye expressed distrust for President Museveni, saying whoever the president brings on board ends up serving his personal agenda.
Content is dialoguing on the terms of co-option, how to be co-opted.
So that terms are already set and you just have to sign on that dialogue?
No,
is that what
can,
you're saying?
You can dialogue on the terms, the terms of co-option, negotiate or bargain.
Okay.
You can bargain on the terms. You say, I am heavyweight. I hear those terms even being used. We have captured the big fish. So depending on how heavy the fish is, it negotiates its price. And so on. Those are negotiable, the terms of cooperation, but not negotiating the change of path.
Okay.
That's not negotiable.
Yes.
That's the indestructible path on which he has set himself.
Besigye called for what he described as meaningful reconciliation, saying that a lot of bitterness has been created in the country by the NRM politics.
The NRM is always keen on me crediting Mr. Museveni. And they use it, and you see what? Yes, they should add on to the list of being credited with indestructibility. He's not destructible on his track.
He's focused.
Yes, on his track, you can't destruct him. So, where is he going? He's creating an empire. That is his mission. The Batwezi Empire, which is, of course, in his mind, bigger than Uganda. That is where he's going.
On whether it was time for him to hang the boots and hand the baton to fresh blood, Besigye said that he currently holds no office that he can pass on, but insisted that he would only take a rest if there is meaningful change and transition in Uganda.
I am not looking up to another election in this country myself. I've told you the only way to get change is simply to block Mr. Museveni and say you will not go beyond here. The revolution I'm talking about. That's what I wake up to work for. Not to escort Mr. Museveni to another scheme called
dialogue.
Report compiled by Sam Wakaka and Betty Mudondo for the news.